Hi friends, Holi is a festival of colors. It is celebrated in the month of March or Falgun. Do you know why we celebrate Holi? Let me tell you a story about Holi. Once upon a time, there was a monster king named Hiranyakashyap. He had a cute little son named Prahlad. Prahlad always worshipped Lord Vishnu. But Hiranyakashyap wanted him to worship him, but Prahlad did not listen. Hiranyakashyap always tried to kill Prahlad, but Lord Vishnu always saved him. So Hiranyakashyap had a very bad idea. He called his monster sister Holika. She had a power to not be burned in fire. So she took Prahlad in her lap and set herself in the fire. So Hiranyakashyap thought that Holika will not burn and Prahlad will burn. But something magical happened. Prahlad did not burn because Lord Vishnu saved him, and Holika burned. Since that day, we celebrate Holi. One day before Holi, it is Holika Dahan. We have Holika Dahan, where we burn pretend Holika made of counter cake and wood. On the next day of Holi, we color our